Well, this might sound like a whale of a tale, but a pod of orcas is terrorising boaties off the coast of Spain, Portugal and Morocco. Boats have been sunk or damaged, and one theory from experts is that the whales are out for revenge.
The name doesn't really fit. Killer whales in a playful mood off the coast of Spain. But in these waters, one pod made up of around 36 orcas has developed a nasty streak.
Yeah, oh my God.
Ambushing and ramming boats, the latest attack 10 days ago left this yacht with a shattered rudder.
Please go away.
Last month, four people sailing through the Gibraltar Strait were forced to abandon their yacht.
We need assistance immediately. We are sinking.
Since 2020, at least four boats have been sunk by the killer whales.
They directly attack the rudder, not swimming around the boat.
Marine biologists are baffled. One theory, revenge. A whale named White Gladys was hit by a boat and has taught the pod to attack. Or it could just be playtime.
Killer whales will rush up behind a boat and sometimes put their snout straight into the propeller wash and feel it's almost like a jacuzzi.
And while the pod may have meant no harm, the encounters have certainly proven costly. Damien Ryan, Nine News.